is good.
We are good people.
I could drink these sprinkles all day. They're so good.
Like, dude, seriously, brought over.
Okay, these are only like 1,000 calories.
Oh, what a bargain!
That is such a bargain!
Dude, take a look how much protein was packed in these puppies.
Oh like, my god! Those things are like massive!
Are you like 10 of those? We've got our dinner.
We're
eating
healthy people.
I mean, like,
oh my god.
This stuff is so good.
Oh, okay.
Oh my, look at those sad carrots over there, though. Like,
they're so never stupid. No.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. We're having a party. Come and get some
so
food.
So excited.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Kim. Party. Hi, Maggie. Welcome.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Do you want some food?
Oh, I'll sell the carrots.
What are you doing?
In
here. Okay, it was not this kind of party.
No. I have two things to teach you. One, some manners, and two, how to eat healthy. These books will help you on your way. Call me after you read them, and then we can hang out.
Yeah, whatever. We are never inviting her again.
No
right?
way.
What?
We will.
Party.
What's this book even about anyway?
I love all of these snacks. They taste so good.
Hi Kayla. This is Governor Palin from Alaska. I just spoke to Mr. Pollen and he says you are going to get fat and die, just like my dreams of becoming president.
What are you talking about? Wait a second, how did you get in my house?
The back door was open. Anyhow, in order to stay healthy and hurt our economy by living until you are 100 years old. Here are some tips. Eat vitamins and eat in small amounts.
Okay.
Also avoid foods that say they are reduced fat. Those foods are sneaky and lie. Just like the liberal media.
Thanks for the advice, Governor Palin. I will be sure to follow it. Can you leave now, so I can clean up all of this junk food?
You betcha.
This book is gonna be a joke, I mean. It's actually not bad.
Grandma's here. Hello, Sarah. What are you eating?
Food, Grandma.
That is not food. Look at this. It has more than 5 ingredients. And look, you can't just add protein to something. That doesn't make any sense.
Grandma, since always you can add protein to things, you're like 100. I didn't even know you're still alive.
Oh, Sarah, you
know what? I'll just eat reduced fat. You know, it's so much better for me. I'm just like,
give me those!
Hey,
give me those!
Grandma,
you can't just take
my food!
Yes, I can! You know, this isn't real stuff. You know, back in the day, I used to bake my own things. It was so much better, you know. Baking was my favorite thing. I really need to teach you a few things.
Grandma, what does this have to do with me?
Not everything has to do with you, you know.
Well, this is my dream. I mean, like, you're dead, so...
Grandma, out! You know, I also hope you play the garden one day. Just make smart decisions.
Yeah, whatever, Grandma. Whoa. What was that?
Dude!
Okay, I think, you know, like, we should eat, like, healthier.
Me too!
Okay, so, like, what do we do first?
I'm leaving Logan to catch the T. My destination, Blueberry Street. Yeah, I'm in Boston, and it feels so good. I'm so excited, I got my tickets to see the Pats play, and then the Celtics, and a Fenway game, and it feels so good.
So much fun. You have to tell Maggie.
Okay, I'll call her.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Maggie. Yeah, we're totally having another party. Yeah, and we read those books. All right, see you soon. Bye. She's so coming.
Yeah.
Bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la.
The end. She's out.
Awkward.
I just wanna get this.
Hey. What's up, y'all?
Lady.
I'm the hat can't get stuck in her hair. 103. Okay, you got that. 103. Don't forget. You're gonna see me on the Today Show on the little smucker thing when they turn the jar around and it's like, happy birthday to Glinda, age 95. Yep, that's gonna be me, because I'm turning 103.
Okay.
Take
those. What? You can't take my food.
No, 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 no,
no.
No.
Sorry.
Cabbage patch. What are you doing?
Okay.
No. I have two things to teach you. About eating healthy and manners.
Okay.
I was a crazy chick when I was younger. Oh gosh. Here I go.
You're
are
going.
We filming this?
Yes.
All right. See if it works.
Okay,
I got it.
Okay.
A quote of the day. I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing. That is, it was all started. Did you know it's Walter E. Disney? Okay. That's a wrap.
Yay.
Yay!